If you've ever seen my content before, you know that I always push to play on these higher speeds on the team settings and inventory thing, because this trains you and teaches you how to become faster since you're playing on these super high speeds. And then when you go back to these slower speeds, you'll understand better how to do these moves. But the only way you can do those moves is if you already have that foundation. If you're trying to figure out how to do quads more efficiently, you probably already know how to do quads. But what about the people who don't know how to do quad edits? What about the people who don't know how to do triple edits? How can they learn how to build that foundation and learn how to do these quick edits? That's what I'm gonna show you. It's in a creative inventory thing. Go to devices, search up team settings and inventory, plop it in your inventory, place it down anywhere. I already have one right here. Go inside of it, go down to movement multiplier, and put it to something low. I'm putting mine to 0.6, but if that's too slow for you, you can put it higher. If that's too fast for you, you can put it lower. Just keep it under 1.0 and then start the game. But now what you want to do is try and do those moves you're trying to learn. If you don't know how to do triple edits, just try and do one now. If you don't know how to do quad edits, attempt to do quad edits now. If you don't know how to do a six-fold, attempt to do a six-fold now. Attempt these things you couldn't attempt before and keep trying to do them for maybe 15 to 20 minutes. I'm gonna play on controller, and I suck on controller, but I can attempt to do these triple edits I couldn't do before and learn how to do them and learn, you know, what buttons I have to press, how far I have to move my sticks, etc. Because on a normal speed, if you don't know how to do them, you're not gonna get the opportunity to learn how to do them and what you're mistaking, because you can't do them in the first place. Like on controller, like I would not be able to do a quad before, but I'm gonna attempt to do an eight-fold. Hold up. Oh. Boom. And see what that does to me is I can learn what buttons I have to press. I can learn how far I needed to move my stick to be able to do that. I can learn how far I have to move my stick to make the wall go like that. And the same applies for keyboard. When you're learning how to do these fast edits, you learn what clicks you have to do. You learn how far you have to move your mouse, etc. You start learning everything. Once you think you got the hang of what you're trying to do, let's say the triple edit, for example, end the game. Once it's ended, go back into the team settings and inventory thing, put it back to 1.0, and then press the start game button. It's on a faster speed, so it might feel kind of weird. You're just gonna have to get used to it again. Once you get used to speed, you can start to put the button patterns you learned, the stick movement you learned, the mouse movement, etc. to use. Like, I'm gonna try and do a triple edit. Once you see yourself getting the hang of what you learned, like, let's say, for example, like a quad edit. Let me try. I'm putting what I learned to use. And what this does is it teaches you how to do it faster. And now that you learn this, you can watch the video I'm putting on the screen right now, how to use it on faster speeds to make you more efficient on the slower speed on 1.0. If this helps, please subscribe. I want to hit 1,000. If you need help, I'm going to try and respond to comments. Or if the comments are interesting enough, I'll make videos on them. Yeah.